do feel at home every time I come to the Baptist College of Florida. I love your president, and he is not only a colleague, he is a brother and a friend. There is a oneness of heart and passion when it comes to the gospel, when it comes to the Word of God, and when it comes to fulfilling the Great Commission between this school and the school that I have the joy of leading.